you know who I am?
Yeah.
I'm a what?
Yeah.
Am I a monster?
Yeah.
Am I a vampire?
Yeah.
Am I a witch?
Yeah.
Very good. Now everybody, today there is three witches and we're going to show you some magic tricks. Would you like to see some magic tricks? Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'd like to invite my two friends up who are also witches to come to the stage. Are you ready?
Hello, Bean Scott!
Hello, Karen!
Are you scared? Everybody, today we come here and we have some magical power! And now we are going to show you some tricks. Are you ready to see? Okay, everybody, what is this?
Pumpkin. And we have some borders here.
Everybody, let's see.
What's inside the border?
Who knows? What's inside the bottle? Who knows?
There is an animal inside that bottle, and that animal is black.
And the animal has eight legs.
Animal, which is black and has eight legs. Spider.
Yes.
Oh, spider. Everybody, I have one more. What animal inside this ball? In this ball, a spider. The animal cannot
fly.
And it is black. Can you guess what animal is this?
What it is?
Bat. Yes.
Yes.
Bat inside this one.
Okay, now we put a little bit of this.
Everybody, let's count with me.
One.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
And this one. Do you know? What's that? There is an animal, too, and it's green, and it's getting
an animal.
Jump. What animal is that?
Ha ha ha!
trick. My friend, let's come and make it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, God, everybody.
Okay. Follow everybody.
Now, everybody.
One more.
We have one more magic trick. Would you like to see?
Okay, let's see. What can he do?
Okay. Here, I have a green apple.
What's that?
What color is it? No, what color is it? Yes. Now, I am going to change this green apple into a red apple. Do you want to see?
Can you do it?
Are you ready?
Okay, show us.
Red apple.
So yummy.
You want to eat this red apple?